is it? You sausage.
Rocking with the sophisticated DJ, DJ Xolani, DJ Xolani.
Hey friends, it's your girl Coach Coco back again with another video. Welcome back to my channel. What's up y'all? I missed y'all so much. Hope you missed me too. But we're gonna jump right on in with this workout. We are inhaling up, exhaling down. We're gonna follow these with two more. Make sure that you do have a mat, because we're going to be down on the floor for a few of these exercises. Make sure you got you some water so that you can stay hydrated. And this is the last inhale. Exhale all the way back down to your toes. And we're just going to come in and out with our knees. Get everything warmed up. Because as always, we're about to get it in. Bring it up, and we're just going to continue to do whatever it is that you want to do to get your body warmed up, stretched out, because in about 10 seconds, we're going to get started. Now, the first two moves are, I would say, warm-up moves. So, the first one is what I like to call a touchdown. We're going to do that four times.
I can be the one you get your all to. Oh, I hate to fall, so
just to get us started. And we are going to do four oblique twists on each side. Touchdowns again. Now this time on the oblique twist, we're going to do two on each side twice.
I hate the things that you do. You hate the fact that I moved. I'm somewhere with someone.
All right, back down to the touchdowns.
Listen, man, I'm in the liver on my hair, cup of dual house, sipping on some tea, man's acting a witness. This is how it goes when you get it. This is how it goes
all
when you get it.
Man, I got some gold for these bitches. Yeah, keep first it in interval. The room, and in between these intervals, y'all, feel free to jog. Feel free to dance. Feel free to just stand still, go get you some water, whatever it is you gotta do. Just be ready for that next interval, which we got coming up in 2 seconds. Alright, this time we're gonna do some side lunge pulses. We're doing two on each side. Still just kind of getting everything warmed up. Alright, now we're gonna switch it to four on each side. Singles. All right, that's what I'm talking about. Like I said, dance, jog, whatever it is you want to do in between. Just be ready for that next interval. But warm-up time is over, y'all. We're about to turn it up. We're gonna start with, I call them jack punches. All right, good job, y'all. All right, now that we all up and running, don't turn it up just a little bit more. Go. We're gonna do what I call open jacks. We're gonna do four of those. followed by 4 squat pulses. I know it's burning, but ain't nothing but a little lactic acid. Ain't nothing but a little lactic acid. All right, good job, y'all.
Live in the mix with DJ Xolani.
We're going to have a little fun on this next move.
Ready for action, nip it in the bud. We never relaxing. Outcast is everlasting. Not clashing, not at all. But see, my nigga went to do a little acting. Now that's for anyone asking.
Here we go.
Anyone pass him. Drip, drip, drop. There it goes an orgasm. Now you coming
gonna
outside of your
sidestep it 4 times.
So quick at the tingle,
squat jacks.
Trunk rattling like 2 minutes in the
twice.
Box.
And then on to the other side.
Like but I know y'all wanted that 808. Can you feel that BASS? But I know y'all wanted that 808. Can you feel that BASS?
Good job, y'all. Keep it going.
Girl, I ain't no star. I just ain't from around here.
Chick. Chick.
My pilot told me I'll go far if I stay from around here.
Chick. All right, this next move, we're going to bring it down just a little bit.
And I'm so good at
just a little bit.
Cause, bitch, I'm perfect this year.
Chick.
So we're gonna do some hip openers, one on each side,
and I suggest
followed by
2
squats.
Right.
Make sure when you open in those hips, you're getting those knees up as high as possible, and when you squat, you're getting down as low as possible while keeping your chest up and making sure to squeeze on that come up of the squat.
Nigga, I can't tell if I'm dreaming. Lord, forgive me if I think I'm in charge, but the snakes in the grass is starting to get smart, and the snake in my pants is starting to get hard, and I'm fucking everything with 2 legs and a heart, and some asses and titties and an ATM card. Fetish for my flow, love and lust for my scars, and
like
it's broke, nigga,
big
guarantee I won't start. Life supposed that you suppose, using hoes is getting old, and you opposed, and maybe I should grow up
grab
and
a drink,
and find some hope, find some work, and write in cursive, been a curve, this is my birth. They wrap me up, so I ain't fucked the nurse. Too numb to react when you struck a nerve. Throw a hip to bitch in a circle jerk. With me, myself, and my demon semen.
Eight times. Make sure you're getting low in that squat.
Hold up, me cup, me take a sip. Hold up, me pinky, me think me rich. Me being foolish, me no pay rent. Me look at roomies, all of them pissed. Eviction notice, take to the fridge. Thank the most high, me no got kids. They would be cannibals eating your kids. Fuck it. Girl, I ain't no star, I just ain't from around here.
Sir, 10 toes.
My pilot told me I'll go far if I stay from around here.
You see me in that bitch.
Excellent.
Hell, I'm so good at missing calls, bitch, I'm perfect this year.
All right, so for this next move, we are getting down on the mat, as you can see, and we are getting ready to do some
dance on me, dance on me. Bring it back, baby, just dance on me.
So we're gonna do 4.
Ain't here to hurt nobody. I'm a
old soul
and I rock gold and I got school in a Rari. But I'm a bad boy and you know it's no boyfriends allowed to the party. Dick ain't vicious, demolition nigga with the bitches. Fake fat ass with attentions, goddamn pimpin'. Any other nigga wanna hit this, he gon' have to pay for them titties. Take over bitties, yes love. Can a young nigga hit that? Can a young nigga do something better? But instead,
same
I'm always trying to
the
get
left
that.
Side.
Shit, this cool. And you so fine.
Out.
You so fine, I eat behind. Between your legs and those jeans. Take those off, now watch you spread. You so special and so pink. Slightly
you
hairy,
make sure
and
that you keeping that.
I thank you for this good
point. Straight
I'm
out.
Happy to perceive she got that.
All right, good job, y'all. We're going to stay down on the ground.
And Tim, come down, turn it back.
So I just do a little child's pose just to kind of stretch everything out after that move. But we're going to stay in the same position because we're getting ready to do some rainbows. So watch how I do this, y'all.
It smells like a
up and over, making sure to keep the back straight. You're basically isolating your glutes. You are lifting with your glutes, you're not lifting with your feet. You're allowing the booty to do all the work. All right, good job, y'all. Good job on that one. We're going to stay down on the ground because now it's time to incorporate some core into this workout. So we're going to get on our backs. I like to put my hands under my butt so that it doesn't hurt. So we're going to do some scissors four times. Or I should say crisscrosses and then scissors. There we go. Crisscross. Scissors. And do you notice how my shoulders are up off of the ground the whole time? So you don't want to be laying down completely on the ground. You want to make sure that your shoulders are up so that you're feeling everything in your core. And your feet should never touch the ground on this move.
Hey, tell me who that nigga if it ain't me.
So we're keeping everything nice and tight.
If it ain't a party, then it's gonna be. Never had a problem that I could.
All right, that's what's up, y'all. Did that one. So, we're gonna do some more core. So, we are going to turn over and we are going to get into a plank position because we're gonna do a plank. All right, so you just want to make sure that everything stays flat. If you notice, I'm not quite as flat as I would have liked to have been, but you just want to make sure that your back is flat and that you are keeping your core in tight as you can. And we're going to rock out this last 18 seconds of this plank. I ain't gonna lie, y'all, my elbows were sweaty at the time, and I was just praying to hold on so that I wouldn't slip down because my elbows were so sweaty on the mat. All right, good job, y'all. If y'all were able to hang in with that one, we are stretching back out again with the child's pose. But now, guess what we're about to do? We're about to do some more core. Some more core. This time we're gonna do some bicycle crunches. All right, so we're just making sure that we are keeping those shoulders up off the ground, same as we did before when we were doing those crisscrosses and scissors. And you wanna make sure that you're extending the leg all the way out. You want that leg to come all the way out. Keep those shoulders off the ground. Try to get your elbow. You see how I just had to take a rest? Everybody got to take a rest sometimes, y'all. So never feel bad for stopping. Long as you just do like I just did and get right back in and finish out that interval like a champ. But you just want to make sure that that elbow is coming as close to the knee as possible. All right, good job, y'all. Y'all rock that out. All right, so we're about to get up now because that's the end of our mat exercises for now because we're going to come back down to the floor. But for right now, we're about to get into some squat jacks. So if you remember, we did those before with the other move. This time, we just all squat jacks.
Try I knew risky. Front of wrist piece, nigga shooting like the 60s.
Again, never been shit, never had shit, never knew shit, never out, never do shit. Now, when a nigga never gave do shit.
Just like any other squat, make sure you keep that chest up. Getting down as far as possible.
We still up in this bitch, won't turn down, won't go home.
We in our zone now, y'all.
I'm in my zone, I'm feeling it.
Live in the mix with DJ Xolani.
So buy another round, they try to shut us down.
Feeling it, bitch. All right, y'all. Good job on that one. So we're about to get into some high knees because y'all know I have to include the high knees on every workout that I've ever done on here. If you've been working out with me consistently, you know. It's my favorite move.
quarter piece. Got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, though, ambition, flow inside my DNA. I was born like this and sworn like this. Immaculate conception. I transform like this, perform like this. Was Yosh you a new weapon? I don't contemplate, I meditate. Then off your fucking head. This that put the kiss to bed. This that I got realness. I just kill shit cause it's in my DNA. I got millions, I got riches building in my DNA. I got dark, I got evil that rot inside my DNA. I got off, I got trouble, some heart inside my DNA. I just win
we
again,
did that.
Win again like Wimbledon I serve. Yeah, that's him again, the sound, the engine in is like a bird. You see fireworks and Corvette tire skirt, the boulevard. I know how you work, I know just who you are. See, use a bitch, your hormones probably switch inside your DNA.
All right, here we go. Side high knees. We gotta get it, y'all. We in the zone now.
Yeah, I'm supplying the wood like Elijah. Indica smoking, no indica. Might fuck around and compartmentalize. They say life is a bitch, and if that is the case, then I'm finna surprise. And no, I am not an advisor, but I do advise you to pay attention. Never need to meditate. Bitch, I've been going and going like the Energizer. Yeah, I'm supplying the wood like Elijah.
Indica, good job, y'all. Might fuck around and compartmentalize. Bitch, I've been going and going like the Energizer.
Yeah, I'm supplying the wood like Elijah. Indica smoking, no indica. Might fuck around and compartmentalize. They say life is a bitch, and if that is the case, then I'm finna surprise. And no, I am not an advisor, but I do advise you to pay attention. Never need to mention I'm that motherfucker buzzing.
All right, here we go, other side, y'all.
To the ledge. Yeah, I've been smoking my meds. Ain't got no love for the feds. Can they fin go to your head?
So y'all, right now I'm really trying to burn off some additional fat that I have acquired on my body as a result of some of the medications that have been taken. And I'm gonna do a video on about that too. But like I said, this is a journey, y'all. It never stops. It's not linear. And it goes up and down, you know? And so we gotta learn how to take those times in life and you in the club throwing dollars, but adjust, I'm my roll with it, reevaluate. So that's what I'm doing now. I'm on this journey, and as I always say, y'all can come along this journey with me. You know, we're doing this together. We in this together.
But somehow he had neglected me and my mama for all of this rap shit.
All right, next move. No, I cannot fuck with that. Who you know drop the album back? We're gonna do some mid-body cross jacks. Back again and snap again. And goddamn it, it ain't no other way to write it. Yes, happening because I've been living in a world. This one, y'all. This one almost took me out. I ain't gonna lie. You cannot avoid this. Swag motherfuckers have annoyed this. Yes, you know I enjoy this. Preach, motherfucking preach. Yeah, I'm trying to reach everybody in the streets. But where's it at beach? Each one, teach one. Yeah, I'm trying to reach one. Who the beast one? Every beat on the top of the east one. But I do it with a smile. Everybody don't fuck it around and heard of this. Heard of us, we ain't gonna know what it's like. Levitating like I'm David Blaine. Living a dream like I'm David Ames. Talk all you want, we are not the same. Step in the spot that ain't know the name. So more albums, my first week than Harry Styles and Katy Perry. That ain't a sign of, that ain't a sign of, that ain't a sign of, that ain't a sign of. Like I said, y'all, that one almost took me out.
That's the positive.
But we hanging in there. We creating, yeah. Hanging in there. Sounds. So now we're taking it back down to the mat.
Keep it blazing, yeah.
Forever. And what we're doing, you remember when we did those in and outs? Blazing, we're just gonna, boy, we're gonna cool it down a little bit. We're gonna take it in and out.
The Lord, my cup is full and running, no.
20 seconds on each side.
All who never like we younger love we know. Baby girl just text me, says she coming home.
Just a little semi cool down. Because
turn the lights down low, turn up the,
we're gonna turn it back up so we can finish out strong in just a moment. So just appreciate this little chill time we got going on here. Alright, so we stand down on the mat. Guess what we about to do, y'all? We about to do some glute bridges. So you want to make sure that your hands are down flat at your side, feet as close to your butt as possible. So we're going to take it slow to start off with, so y'all can get the hang of it. So So you're lifting up and back down. And as you're lifting up, you're going to be squeezing your butt as tight as possible. Squeeze down. This is a great glute activation exercise. Like when you're about to have a glute or a leg workout, these are dope. So we're taking it slow, but you want to make sure, again, that you're squeezing at the top and that you're lifting up as high as you can. There's a timer. So let's just stay down on the ground because we're going to do those again. We're going to go a little faster, but I just want y'all to stretch everything out. Arms up as high as possible, feet down, stretched out as possible. All right, here we go. We're going to do those glute bridges, but we're going to go faster this time. But make sure you still squeeze.
Don't stop, must try. Energy, that's why I'm doing the most. In the middle of the road, I'm running the glow.
Yeah, you start feeling that lactic acid buildup, that burn after a while. But we still got 18 seconds to go, y'all. So hang in there.
I need your energy. I need your energy. This world is killing me. Light it up. If you feel it, I feel. Light it up.
All right, excellent, excellent, excellent. Y'all, we only got 2 moves left. 2 moves. So let's get off this floor. We're going to rock it out. Finish out with a bang.
And I got racks on. Spent 4 nights in the country. I like then take my rich ass back home. Glow so bright I can make moonlight. See, this ain't like your pheromones.
All right, we're going to crisscross.
Who won? We won, yo.
Hands to the knees.
We old school like Chopper, though. My old school made doctor, no. My old school made hard knock. Black on black, my coupe and strap. I ain't balling on the hard top. I told y'all to call top. Now my number call block. I don't miss a call shot. Hold up, yeah. Cap on. And I got racks on.
And I got racks on.
And I produce that diesel. I can put Shaq on.
I can put Shaq. Hey.
Nigga, your bitch gon' leave you. You ain't got backbone.
You ain't got.
I don't rely on people, I just go on bread chase. Whoa, this a fucking dope, I might catch a fed case. Whoa, you ain't getting money, nigga, then you dead weight. Whoa, got the drop on them, they go.
Last move, y'all, last move, we almost there.
We gon' drop on them, y'all better play it safe. Whoa,
cap on, and I got racks on. Don't be bitter, yo dope, they reconsider that shit be stepped on. Eastside Johnny way out that project, but then I get my rep on. Fuck your feeling, no question, bitch.
All right, y'all, let's rock it out.
We old school like Domino.
Finish strong.
My old school made lawyers, no. My old school a matchbox. Black on black, bad bitch in the
hands
back. We ballin'
to
on
the
hard top. Got told y'all the car top. Now my number car block.
Wanna use my phone to lay with a mall. Say my name till tomorrow. We can bang till tomorrow. Just a grain of maize remains in the morning.
Yeah. Finally got this gold chain. Then I could go bang just the 27. Finally got this gold chain, got me feeling lavish. Try the knuckle go bang.
Finally, all right, y'all, we did it, we did it, we did it. I appreciate y'all rocking out with me as always. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next workout.